Another thing that you've got to do tomorrow as well is the email collection automation. Make sure that it works really well and is working 100%. I'm gonna show you in a second. So we collect emails using this Advertise Your Plasma. People go there for some reason and they put their email address in there. Put the email address in there, and we get it in. You get the email address in somewhere in WordPress. You have to look for it. I can't remember exactly where it is. And then using the online tests. So look, using the online tests here. Some of them are automatically added onto a mailing list on MailChimp. You've got to find what plugin it was and make sure everything is running correctly. I bought that plugin and was it a month ago, so make sure it's working correctly. And also by the consent form. So if you try the consent form, they put the email address there, so we should collect that as well. So this way is, so make sure that everything works tomorrow. By tomorrow, make sure these things work, and if they don't work, fix them. So every time they actually submit an email to us, we must collect them and we must notify them we are collecting their emails for marketing purposes. We must notify them, and that's the law. We must notify. We've got to have a tick box or something, making sure that they do know that they are going to subscribe to our newsletters, and we've got to collect all these emails automatically. So the system is going to collect them and put them either on MailChimp or another database or whatever. It's up to you to do it. I already paid something for some plugin for that to work. So it's up to you to make it to make this automation work completely and show me how it's working completely automated.